Okay, Riverhim. I should look for Nilo. Give him the Scarlet Stems. The herbalist in Plainsong said he might be near the Memorial Grove.
Nilo.
Did she say Nilo?
Hi again.
Hi there.
Nora, here. You're a long way from home.
I suppose I am. I'm looking for an herbalist named Nilo. I think I heard you say his name.
You've come to the right place. His seeds were buried here, where he tended the blooms of others. Including my mother's. I'm his daughter, Gia.
How long has he been gone?
Some 5 years now. He put a lot of love into this grove. Almost as much as he gave me. That's why I could never abandon Riverhim.
I'd like to leave some flowers, if I may. From an old friend of his.
Scarlet Stems. They're rare in these parts, but they were his favorite. I never knew why. He planted them whenever he could, but never picked them. Prefer to just watch them bloom.
Sounds about right. So he was a good man who led a full life?
He was. And he did. I don't know who this old friend is, but if my father liked them, they must be a good soul.
This must be the old growth. Shell said the hunting party was attacked near here. Best place to start looking for the hunter's seed pouches. There's a dead Otari in the clearing. Must be one of the hunters. Gotta take out these machines before I can grab the seed pouch. Okay, now to collect the hunter's seed pouch. Got the pouch, but where are the other hunters? And the Clawstrider, there. Clawstrider tracks. I might have chased the other hunters deeper into the forest. Yep. Okay, got the seed pouch. Better pick up the Close Rider's tracks and keep going. The third hunter. I should collect their seed pouch. Died where the Close Rider caught him. At least I can return his seed pouch.
I need to put a stop to that machine.
I better scan for tracks. Okay, three hunters. There should be one more. Close Rider probably chased after him. There's some kind of residue here. Sticky, like tree sap. Might have been from a weapon. It looks like the Claw Strider continued up the cliff. Hunter gave it quite the chase. More residue. Close Rider's tracks end here, and no sign of the last hunter either. None of these machines are watching that crack in the cliff. Better clear them out first. Interested in that crevice in the cliff. I should check it out. Got a feeling that last hunter was pretty resourceful.
They're gone? I wasn't expecting a rescue. Thank you, Outlander.
I'm after the Claw Strider. Where did it go?
You're hunting it?
It's okay. I fought bigger.
Who are you?
Just stay here while I try to pick up its trail. I'll let you know when it's... I can handle it from here.
I can slow it down for you.
Stay back, and don't fire until I do.
Watch for its claws.
Not easy to take.
No!
I've got your back!
done.
We did it!
To the next fight.
I didn't think anyone could take that thing down. I'm Lao. You came from Plainsong, right? Did anyone else from the hunting party make it back?
Shale told me there was another survivor.
Oh, it must be Ven. He made it. I can't wait to see the look on his face when he figures out I'm alive.
Go on back then. And thanks for the assist. Slowing that machine down helped.
Then here, take this. I can craft another one if I need it, but... well, I hope I won't after this, not for a while.
One more hunter gets to go home. Now I just have to return the seed pouches to Shale. I won't break my fall. Swoop down on me. For Kalai's seed patch. I better start at the bridge. Looks like Kalai and the search party took down a few machines when they were here. Footprints. Must be from the search. Rhys said this is where they found his wife's instrument. The search party concluded Kalai's body was probably carried away by the river. But from up there, that old tree would have caught her. I don't think she actually fell. I should check up at the promontory. Maybe the search party missed something. Looks like the search party took the trail under the stone arch. That must be the way up to the promontory. To the promontory that way. I should see where the other trail leads, back by the broken bridge. Debris. There must have been another path up. Guess Kalai and the search party climbed the cliff instead. We get a strong color out of this. An old Utaru trailhead. Looks like this is where the Rite of Discovery started. Debris on the trail. Oh, looks like pieces of a bridge. Looks like this fell down here a long time ago. Maybe from a storm. The trail's broken away. Kalai must have climbed her way up, too. If Kalai made it to the top, she must have been a good climber. It doesn't add up that she fell. This must be the promontory. Looks like Kalai was doing something at that stone table. I should take a look. There's plain song. Just like the flowers, ground into a dye. Kalai must have done this as part of her ritual. I should look around. My focus will help me figure out what happened to her. The search party was up here, all right? There's too many tracks to pick out Kalai's. These flowers have a trace of something on their petals. The dye Kalai was wearing. Looks like it left a trail. Too faint for the search party to have noticed, but my focus can pick it up. There's the dye trail. Looks like it leads away from the cliff edge. Dye trail ends here. A lot of broken branches. I should take a closer look. Branches were snapped off recently. From some kind of struggle? And over here, drag marks. Looks like they lead through this thicket. I can follow them with my focus. two bodies? One must be Kalai, but who's the other woman? Kalai. There's marks on her neck. She was strangled. At least I can return her seed pouch to Bree. So the killer must have tried to push Kalai off the cliff. That's why the search party found her instrument by the river. But Kalai fought back. So the killer strangled her. And then dragged her here. Over just yet. Okay. I better grab the killer's seat pouch. Might help identify her. Maybe Fane and Cal back in Plainsong will know who the seed pouch belongs to. Oh, I hate the smell of light.
Good day.
Light shone upon you.
All lament Kalai's death, but perhaps it's time to move on.
That's Kalai's. You found it.
Bree. Kalai didn't fall. She was murdered. I went up to the promontory. I found Kalai and the body of the woman who killed her.
That's impossible. The search party already checked up there. There was nothing.
The bodies were in a separate clearing. Away from where the search party checked. A stalker had mauled her while she was trying to hide Kalai's body.
Who was she?
I was hoping you would know. I brought back her seed pouch.
It belongs to Lina. Kel's apprentice. I don't understand. Why would she do this?
Maybe we should ask Kel.
But she... You, there. Where is Kel?
I saw her leave out the east gate about an hour ago.
She's going home. Summerwind.
She's running away? Well, she needs to stand trial.
I can catch her. Where is this place?
Look for a ruined settlement at our southern border. It's her childhood home. We will get the guards and try to catch up with you.
Aloy, Lau has come back to us thanks to you. Is it safe to send out another hunting party?
It's never going to be completely safe out there, but the Clostrider is dead. Here, the seed pouches.
I'll see that these are returned to their families for planting and remembrance. I'm sure Lau and Ven would like to thank you in person. You can find them at the Grove. It's been an honor, Aloy. May the land be kind to you.
Be Summerwind. But where is Kel? Got you.
So now everyone knows. It was only a matter of time once you went up that cliff.
You stood right next to the man whose wife you had murdered and told him to move on.
I never wanted any of this to happen.
Then why?
Calais sowed the seeds of discord. She wanted the Utaru to leave Plainsong, abandon our home. If that thought caught on, it would have been more destructive than any sickness or machine.
So you had her killed?
There is a natural order to all things. Growth, decay, death. It's the way of the world. A tree cannot pick up its roots, so I stopped what was threatening us. I'm sorry it came to it, but it's over now.
I'm gonna make sure you pay for all the suffering you've caused.
Too late.
I found Kalai's seed pouch. Her seeds will be planted in Plainsong and remembered. But yours? Yours will never be sown.
Someone will.
No, Kel. No one will.
No! She needed to stand trial! Kalai deserves justice.
Burn her seeds. People should remember Kalai, not the woman who had her killed.
It isn't much, but I want you to have this. As thanks. I won't have to spend the rest of my days wondering what happened to Kalai.
Blighted are the leaves. Three of our people, dead. And for what? I admit it. I never wanted you among us. But now, it seems I must thank you for revealing the rot that had taken hold here.
I'm sorry it had to happen this way.
At least with the rot removed, new growth can thrive.
Outlander, spare a moment, please.
It's lucky for me that you're here, Outlander. The name's Jax. A squad of Tanakh is holed up in that cave. I think they're in trouble. At least one of them is injured. I'm here to offer help, but with the Tanakh, such an offer might be perceived as an insult, even when help is needed. Will you stand with me? I saw you speak before the chorus, so I know you can be persuasive. And if things get out of hand, I will be stronger with your spear at my side.
I'll do what I can.
You there! This camp belongs to Eagle Squad. Retreat or die.
At ease, Eagle. I'm not here for blood. Just to parley.
You know the parley sign?
Let us in so we can talk.
So far, so good.
Long way from the desert, aren't we? This one was blinded?
Boy, nothing gets by you.
Looks like your training mission didn't go according to plan. We're here to help, if you want it.
How does an Utaru know we're on a training mission?
He knew how to request a parley, too.
He's not Utaru. Or Tenax. He must be a veteran.
A veteran?
I didn't think there were any left.
We don't need help from a washed-out farmer.
Could have fooled me, judging by the look of things.
Sister, it sounds like they just want to help us. Why not let them?
What have we got to lose?
What do you need?
Supplies.
Dried meat, ammunition, weapons, camping equipment.
A lot of provisions for a trip back to the desert.
Everything we need is at Riverwatch. A huge cache of war spoils up there, left over from the rout.
The rout?
When our forces drove the Karja back to Baron Light, they made sure the Kestrels felt the loss, made it hurt.
Marshal Kanera shot a score of fleeing Karja from the top of Riverwatch, and her squad gathered the loot. It's all just sitting up there. Ours for the taking.
Deadly machines are known to patrol that place, and the ruin itself is on the brink of collapse.
You think machines and rotting ruins are enough to keep out Eagle Squad?
No, but your injuries are. Let Jax and I grab these supplies for you.
This is our mission. I'm not handing it over to some...
Fine. Come with us.
Fine. The three of you, hold position. I'll be back.
Be safe, sister.
The ruin is this way. Once we get those supplies, everything will be fine.
So you say.
What's that supposed to mean?
Your brother's condition is...
That's not your problem, farmer.
So you say.
Stop saying that!
Hey, calm down. We're trying to help, remember?
So you say.
We'll have to cut across the river. Avoid the outlander camp down the road.
Can't be the supplies.
Trespassers.
Better keep looking.
There are strangers in these lands. Just like you, Weaver.
We're here.
The entrance should be right under that arch.
Block. I'm not getting in that way.
Let's check around the side.
Don't think these machines are going to make climbing easy. Thank you.
McLean.
Tox.
I'm going
right.
No. Aloy is on point. Follow her lead.
The last of them.
I had that.
Give credit where credit is due, young one.
Maybe I would have handled it better if I wasn't busy covering you, old man.
Aren't I lucky?
Okay, the supply cache should be at the top of the tower. I'm going to get up there. These are the supplies? Won't last them very long. I can't leave that kid alone for a second. Jax and Sakura are in trouble. I gotta catch up to... Get in there and take down those machines. done. I better check on Jax and Sakura.
Well fought, Eagle. Though I would have preferred if you hadn't taunted that thing. What did you find?
Practically nothing. Sakura, there's maybe a day's worth of food here and some rotting medicinal herbs.
There was supposed to be more. Enough for...
It was never your intention to go home, was it?
What do you mean?
A blind Tanakh can't fight. And if you can't fight...
The Tanakh will kill Korra from being blind?
He'll face a trial against the machine.
They say it's more dignified that way. But it's still a death sentence.
So you were gonna use the extra supplies to live in the wilds?
I thought it would be enough to get us started.
Can't they stay in Plainsong?
Plainsong has too many mouths to feed. The chorus would never allow it.
We should get back.
I'll take this young sprout back. Meet us at the cave when you can.
How am I supposed to tell them that I failed?
Speak the truth. Aloy, we were just about to head in. So what will you tell them?
That we'll have to make do. Survive in the wilds without the supplies.
That will be a hard life.
Better than letting Korra be killed if we go back.
There must be another way.
I don't see one.
So, we're all stocked up then?
The cache was empty. But we'll be all right without them.
I can't let you starve out here. Just leave me.
No!
Jax, you said Plainsong has too many mouths to feed to take them all in, but what about just...
I am not leaving my brother behind!
He'll be safe in Plainsong, and the rest of you can head home. It's the only real solution you've got.
The Korras won't like it. But if I vouch for the boy, share my rations with him, I could convince them. I will do so if Korra wishes.
No! You're not taking him!
Sakura, I think this is the best option. I'm a burden to you out here. This is what I want. Let me go with him.
Permission granted. But brother, this is not the end for us. I will visit you in Plainsong, and no Utaru or Tanakh can stop me.
They will be foolish to try. I'll stay and help them pack their gear, then take Korra back with me. You've shown strength and wisdom today. Rare combination. You have my thanks and theirs too, I'm sure.
Thank you.
Look, the Outlander's back.
I can still see well enough, girl.
Is my long vigil over? You have word from my grandmother's gardener?
Yes and no. I laid the scarlet stems at his grave. His favorite flower, according to his daughter. Always loved to watch them bloom.
He's gone. But he did think of me over the years. That'll have to be enough.
Really? That's it? Are you sure you got the right herbalist?
Huh. Seemed like you thought it was a fool's errand.
Well, it's just that it meant something to you. It could have been a whole other life.
Could have been. But this life hasn't turned out so bad. I even have a granddaughter who cares enough to come looking for me out in the wilds. And I've still got scarlet stems to remind me of Nilo.
Sounds like your grandmother's got it all figured out.
Maybe she does. Just tell me the next time you want to come out here, okay? Instead of disappearing?
Maybe I will. Here, Outlander. Take this. For helping an old woman to remember she was once young.